between Reina Del Rey,
setting up for the drive-by,
and Wrecking Ball. It spilled out beyond the ring and into the aisles of the arena, resulting in no clear-cut direction as to who will be able to command a match with the WOW champion, The Beast, when she returns in a few weeks from her injured ankle that was twisted and damaged in that three-person confrontation between herself, Reina Del Rey, and Tormenta.
And still champion!
Now we focus on tonight as the Tonga Twins face off against Miami Sweet Heat for the chance to become the WOW Tag Team Champions of the World.